podcast. Now moving on to track number 11. This one's titled "I Found That Girl." Haven't heard it. That being said, let's check it out. What's the one that fell in love with Barry Gordy's daughter? Is this him singing right now? Yeah, I found that girl, but unfortunately, I think I'm gonna have to leave Motown. Wow, that's it. Yeah, a lot of these tracks actually have been pretty short, to be honest. Yeah, this entire album is a short album. But yeah, that was definitely... it sounded good. Not my favorite, though, if I'm being honest. But yeah, it kind of sounded like just something they just decided to throw on there, if I'm being honest. But it didn't sound bad in any way, but... Yeah, just not my favorite compared to, you know, some of the previous tracks I've heard. But yeah, that was I Found That Girl. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.